Amazon. This is what it looks like in the package. It's nice. This is a lace. I don't know how many inches it is. I don't know if it's like 22, if I had 22, 24. It's pretty long. It's cute though. That's what it looks like. And it came in this pink bag, y'all, with this cute little edge strap or whatever that you use. So I'm gonna use some Adora red, orange. I'm gonna mix it with a little bit of Arctic Fox too, yellow. This purple is so beautiful, y'all. And then I'm gonna do this blue. So let's get into it.
Y'all, I decided to just do half of the wig with the zebra stripes in the colors. I'm starting off with yellow, then I'm going to go to orange, then pink, and then I'm going to go to teal, kind of blue, and then finish off with the purple in the back. As you can see here, I'm just parting my hair and then, you know, doing the old-fashioned way with the brush and putting my fingers through the hair, so... I also meant to mention, I used saran wrap to kind of section, well actually after I was done coloring apart so the colors don't mix, use saran wrap to kind of separate them and keep them, you know, steady. And I let the dye sit overnight, so for at least like 5 hours before I rinse it out. So now I'm just going in the back with purple, the last color, and then we're gonna let, you know, I took my behind the bed and then I let the hair sit like I said before. So now I'm going in with the Pantene shampoo and conditioner all in one, two in one, I guess. And then also the Ion Cool Blonde shampoo I used on the platinum side to kind of tone down that yellow from, like, you know, when you first get the 613 wig. And then I blow dried it, and then now I'm blowing in with the L'Oreal Jet Black Box Hair Dye, and I'm just making the stripes now, and... turned out pretty nice. It started turning black pretty quick.
This is how it came out. Me too. Do my TikTok, but it's looking good.